One of the new things that you'll find in smart board technology is notebook 10.7. They're not quite going to the 11 yet. They're staying in the 10 numbers, but the latest software is 10.7. It works really well on the Mac or the PC. Make sure you install the service pack on the Mac side. And on the PC side, it works better with Windows 7 because you can take advantage of new features like the flick of objects. Also, the spreading apart you can do a right button click with two fingers on the Windows 7 interface. I'm going to bring up a new feature in a notebook file. And you'll find this feature only shows up when you have your computer connected to the smart board. You won't see this new pin show up unless you are connected to the smart board device. It's called the calligraphic pin. I call it, or the calligraphic tool. I prefer to call it the calligraphy pin myself, but the proper term that they use is the calligraphic tool. It is located up on your toolbar and your smart software, and it looks like a blue fountain pen. The calligraphy pen is located up on the toolbar, and I am using the pen right now. I've selected it. You've got different colors to use for the pen. You can adjust the width of it. I have written here with the pen, and I'll do a new page here and show you how it writes. Really nice and smooth. I'm going to show you a little sample of the calligraphy pen. So I'm going to select it, and I'm going to pick the red one. And there's my name. Okay. Now, once you've selected it and you go back to your selection tool, you can select the object and it gives you all the drop-down options along with recognize handwriting. So I can go ahead and recognize handwriting, and it will convert the calligraphy into text format. So that's a pretty neat little feature there.